sneak inside and smash the coffin of the evil wolf priestess.
Sounds pretty harsh. Does the old girl really deserve that sort of treatment?
Weren't you listening? She was an evil wolf priestess. Once you smash the coffin, it'll free all the ghosts trapped in there with her.
Okay, I don't know where you're going with all of this, but freeing trapped ghosts sounds vaguely heroic.
Imager in your binoculcom to capture ghosts.
Didn't I just set these guys free? Why would I want to capture them again?
Not to worry. It's only a short-term confinement. Gather all the ghosts, then set them free down the chimney of Neela's headquarters.
I get you. She'll think it's a sneak attack from the Contessa.
Correct. If I did my math right, and I always do my math right, Neela should respond to the assault by purchasing more firepower.
Anything bad for the Contessa is good for us. And we get to really freak out Neela.
So the Contessa wants war, eh? Perhaps it's time I purchase a little air power. A few bombers should put that old charlatan in her place.
Hey, Murray, can you see the general from there?
Nope. Just an old man coming up the ramp.
Don't let his appearance fool you. That's General Clawfoot. And he's one of the toughest old soldiers you'll ever see. Not to mention head of castle security.
What if he doesn't want to come? I don't want to hurt him.
Oh, don't worry about that. He's only afraid of two things. Fire and water. Other than that, you couldn't hurt him if you wanted to. He might even come in handy along the way. As a projectile.
Wow. That is handy.
Why now?
Great! Now bring it back to the safe house. I marked it in your binoculcom.
Hey,
General Clawfoot, we've got a lot to talk about. You wouldn't by chance know the security codes to the castle gates, hmm? Don't feel like talking, huh? How about a little of this?
Jack!
Talk, you scoundrel! That's it. I knew she'd have a bad mojo collector to transport the overflow.
Huh?
It's a semi-magical device that sucks up bad mojo. I'll need it to gather the runoff from these spouts.
Wow, sounds easy.
Not really. Bad mojo is a powerfully dark force. Take any damage while carrying that collector and you're done for.
Wow, sounds hard.
Yes, it presents an interesting tactical challenge. Perhaps I could use the death traps native to these crypts against any foe that might attempt to thwart my collection of the ectoplasm.
Huh? No way that'll work. I'd use that switch to smash up the guards before they ever got near me.
Precisely. Once all four cylinders of the collection device are full, that should be enough black magic to destroy the mind shuffler. Ha-cha! Run out of bad mojo. No matter, I'm 1/4 of the way to a full tank.
I'm not really sure how to use your computer, but a new crypt should be up in your binoculars.
mojo collector is full. Moving on to the third crypt. Room. Looks like I've only got one more crypt to go.